been dubbed the chosen one.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
LeBron James is the best high school basketball player I have ever seen.
You could see the LeBron phenomenon grow and grow.
This all started in a little gym with a linoleum floor on Maple Street.
I was about to coach this travel basketball team. I knew a very good player, and his name happened to be LeBron James. When he was young, we came together as a team.
Drew's kind of a hothead. He didn't want anybody to say anything about his size.
We'd play 10 games of one-on-one and not leave until I win.
Keon wasn't very good. He was big, but he wasn't very good.
One thing that you need to be a champion, eat Wheaties.
Willie had been through so much.
He was just a little bit more mature than the other guys.
I definitely learned a lot from my brother about sacrifice.
That probably was the hardest time in his life. I never thought basketball was gonna be my future. I just wanted to play just because it gets you girls.
LeBron, he and his mom had some tough early years.
We probably moved 12 times. The hardest thing for me was to meet new friends, going to new schools all the time.
I wanted to finally have some brothers that I can be loyal to. And I think we all kind of shared that bond.
Senior year, it was all five of us, hands on each other's shoulders. None could stand in our way. None's gonna separate us.
These are young kids.
And they started blowing teams out.
5-0, 15-0, 20-0.
They couldn't believe we're still winning.
LeBron James is ineligible to play.
If we were ever unified, we need to be even more unified today.
The team was like a family. You play a heart out for your family.
This was our last opportunity to do what we've been dreaming about since the fifth grade, and that was to win a high school national championship.
I want you guys to just, for 1 minute, try to grasp this thing. To be where you guys are at is a blessing that you guys will only understand later in life.
So here we go, the high school national championship on the line.
More than a game.
It'll always be about more than basketball.